Alright, so now I've got this thing in a self-looping mode. So it's just going around and around in a circle. Comes out into this inductor, goes through the circuit, and then back into the battery. And this is what the pulses look like. So that's just it. Now it's in self-looping mode. I could either plug it into the wall or I could plug it into a solar panel, and it will just keep on desulfating that battery.